How's it going, guys? My name is Julio Fuentes. I'm a service technician here at TruckMax Homestead. I'm going to show you guys how to install an after treatment system on an Isuzu NQR. All right, so here we have our three main components for an Isuzu NQR. We have our DOC, our DPF, and our SCR. So here we have the DOC. This is the beginning stage of the after treatment system, and it catches all of the heavy soot when the engine is burning fuel. The DPF is the main part of the entire after treatment system, which catches all of the fine particles. Notice it is called diesel particulate filter. Then we have the SCR, which is after the DEF is shot into the system and it catches any remaining soot that is burned out. All right, guys, so we're here. We're finishing up our DPF servers. We're installing everything back on. So here we have our DOC, our DPF, and our SCR. Once we're done doing this, we're going to be jumping inside the truck to reset all of our parameters and to do a regen after installing everything. All right, guys, we're back again with our Isuzu NQR. We got our DPF installed, and right now it's doing a regen after installing it. I'm going to explain to you guys a few reasons why a DPF could fail. One, lack of regen. You want to make sure that the truck does a proper regen every time and ask for a regen. It'll show a little light on the dash. Two is DPF service. You want to make sure that every 3,000 hours or 100,000 miles that the truck comes in to get a DPF service.